upon a time, there was a boy named Gio. And Gio loved dogs. But his mom and dad didn't want a dog. Always prayed for a dog, and he really wanted it to be a husky.
Oh, I have a dog one day. Can be a husky.
And then one day, his grandpa came, and
how'd it go?
I'm sorry, Gio. We didn't find a husky at the vet today.
I just want a dog. I want a husky.
I know, Gio. But there's one more place you want. You want to go to the store with me?
Really?
Really.
Let's go. Come on, Grandpa. It's a husky.
Wow, she sure does like you.
Gio?
Yeah?
We can't afford it.
What do you mean?
There was a husky at the store, but it was $1,000 and we just couldn't afford it. So then, I got this. The one that Gio wanted, the one that was left, I got it. Come on, girl. Come to your new home. When I got into the car, I noticed Gio. Okay, girl, I hear you. I hear you. Excuse me. And he loved her so much, and then when he grew up, he did the same thing before.